Got beans in the pot, hot dogs on the griddle. $5 Merlot, we call it Merlittle. Man, I spend time tripping when I'm red wine sipping. B, me, I think I came to an epiphany. Beans in the pot, hot dogs on the griddle. $5 Merlot, we call it Merlittle. Man, I spend time tripping when I'm red wine sipping. Red tint, got things looking different, check it. My future's never been bright nor clear, so I don't wear shades, I just buy more beer. Every January 1st, I say this is your year, as I stare in the medicine cabinet door mirror. But this year, the face looking out had a little smile on the side of its crooked mouth. And I knew it just as soon as I had seen it, that this time this motherfucker really did mean it. So I took it to heart and played my part, and made the right moves for the forward progression of my art. So now without no shame, this time next year I'll be a household name. I'm serious, I'm about to travel around the world spitting, getting nastier than having anal sex while the girl's shitting. You just pictured that visual, didn't you? Isn't that proof that what I spit was true? I take your brain further than it's ever thought of going, mixing a Christopher Nolan vision with the art of flowing. I never thought of blowing up overnight. I sit at home and write with a smoking pipe just to cope with life. So don't ask me why I ain't got signed yet. Ask yourself if you've opened up your mind yet. Ask Apple if they've invented the iPhone 9 yet. Ask Stephen Hawking to explain why we haven't traveled time yet. The future's wide open, a fact that combats any suicidal notion. The rap book for dummies I just threw inside the ocean and replaced it with the basic rules of making music strictly by the most internal instincts I got. Compose things verbal that my circle within thinks are hot. Besides music ain't much more that I got. That's why I'm writing and recording a lot, man. Cause I don't know how my life's gonna end, bruh. Probably sipping Svedka in a Sentra. I don't pretend to be something I ain't. So the picture of myself as a saint ain't a picture that I paint. The red dripping down the leg of an artist's easel. The blood flowing through the brains of the smartest people. The Apple Eve bit from that started evil. A darker hue of the fish guts for the sharks and seagulls. In the haystack, I'm the sharpest needle. You are left way back, we are far from equal. Attaboy, you kindergarten repeating. I'm Adam boy, I'm in the Garden of Eden. So tell the devil that the apple ain't enough, unless he puts something in there that gets me really fucked up. MDMA in the core of it, and I'll be fucking Eve till she can't take no more of it. First time for everything, every single orifice, and she be trying to keep the noise down like there's an ordinance. Set the coordinates, hit the gas, bruh. We ain't gonna stop unless the order is from NASA. It's like me and Irv filled out a form to get the cash, bruh. Money for knowledge, you'd have sworn it was a FAFSA. Get your student loan, believe. We at a level most humans won't achieve. We're doing shit that people do in only dreams. And I ain't talking about the pretty shit that's on the screens. I'm talking actual self-fulfillment. Dreams you imagine manifesting in the real shit. Dreams you feel with the core of your soul. Dreams you've had since you were 4 years old. Dreams you've had that kept you warm when it was cold. That one glimmer of hope that good fortune's down the road. My father wanted an abortion, I was told. All he left me was this dream and I've morphed it into gold. There ain't a fucking thing in life that I can't accomplish. There ain't a fucking mind on earth that I can't astonish. The promised land is not really a land that's promised. To get there, you gotta bear hug anacondas. Swim through a pool full of sharks and piranhas. We get there, we gon' bubble on some Scantron-ish. To summarize what I've said.